10-year-old girl disqualified from this weekend's Jefferson Parish Championship track meet. Her family says the ruling was unfair and has video to prove it. So they contacted WDSU for help.
WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side with why the recreation department had a change of heart.
At the championship track meet this weekend, there'll be runners from all over Jefferson Parish, including one little girl from Oakdale Playground, a girl who was told at first she wouldn't be allowed to participate.
I always try to improve myself, and I try to beat my time and make myself better.
I need you to focus.
10-year-old Yasmeen Allen has been working hard this track season.
Get off, there you go.
The fourth grader at Isidore Newman also runs for Oakdale Playground. Placing in the top four in this March 23rd track meet was the only thing between her and a spot in the Jefferson Parish Championship. Here's a look at the race. As the runners are in the home stretch and cross the finish line, the video shows Yasmeen in third.
So I went to the third place judge and I asked him for my ribbon, and he told me to get off the field. And a lot of people in the stands were telling me to go back because they knew that I came in third place.
Instead, the officials that day ranked Yasmeen last, knocking her out of contention for the championship.
That made me feel very heartbroken because I felt that I was disqualified unfairly.
To see my daughter walk off the track in tears, that day kind of broke my heart.
Her parents tried to appeal the decision. With no luck, they sent this letter to the recreation department. When they still didn't hear back, they contacted us.
We wanted to show our daughter that we stand behind her and we support her in everything.
We reached out to parish leaders to get to the bottom of what happened. After reviewing the video, leaders with the recreation department called the Allen family and apologized about the mix-up. Yasmeen will be awarded her third place medal and allowed to compete in the finals this weekend.
I was very excited, very excited.
A spokesperson for Jefferson Parish tells us in the spirit of fair play, they'll invite all five girls in that track meet to participate in the finals this weekend. That's it for now. We're on your side in Gretna. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
Normally, the top four runners from the West Bank and top four from the East Bank compete in the championship. After the mix-up, though, the Parish Recreation Department extended the invite to the fifth place finishers as well. The championship is April 6th at West Jefferson Stadium. News tonight.